did you get here?
Oh, I'm Ellie. I heard the guy I helped escape was the leader of the Topat clan, so I busted myself out and followed him. I helped you escape, and you just...
Have you no honor? No dignity? Actions like this tarnish the Topat name. Men, is this really what we want out of a leader? He barged in here, took control of the Topat clan for himself. He's not worthy of being our leader. I say we throw him overboard. Who's with me?
Why are we doing this?